Okay guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to probably make my most confidential video ever. Now this is going to be the top 5 characters that I like the look of, but this is for the females, and then maybe in the next one we'll do the males. I don't know. And we're also going to do this on the Justice 2, so we're starting with the Justice 1. Let's get into it with the first character just being Batgirl. Now, I won't lie, the reason I like Batgirl the most, looks of Batgirl, is not just because of, well, the way she was designed. I also like her passive, because everyone gets a bar of power when you start the game. But that's not the main reason, well, but basically the animated series. I quite like Batgirl in all kind of animated series as well. But I can't really say much about Batgirl, that's why she's on top. So we've gone over Batgirl, we'll go over to the next one, which I'm going to have to say would have to be the Arkham Knight Catwoman. Now, this is probably the most hardest video I've ever had to make, but honestly, Catwoman, again with the passive, it just looks alone, really. That's all I can say. I can't really say much about these characters, really. Only because I don't like judging things by body parts and stuff like that. But really, just, I like the character. That's it. And basically, this is going to be the same reason for everything. Not just the passives. But looks alone as well. Okay, so I'm going to have to say the next one is going to have to be Zatanna. Now, this is mainly just because of the animated series back in those days. I really did enjoy Zatanna. Because basically the mystery behind all the animated series and stuff like that. The character was just under some good development and stuff when it came to the game. And also looks alone. That's all I could say, really. And I'm just going to say this for the same reason. I'm going to say Justice League Wonder Woman and... I mean, Dawn of Justice Wonder Woman, sorry. And I'm going to have to say Prime Raven as well. But yeah, those are mainly... I don't really have a lot of reasons to say why those are my favorite characters. But I think now that we've gone over that, let's just go into online and do some battles with them, I think. Okay, guys. To make this easier for me to record and edit and stuff like that, I'm not going to be talking in any of these videos. I'm just going to go through the gameplay. That's it, because, well, I'm not 100% well, but I decided to make this video anyway. so I won't be, I won't lie, guys. I honestly was expect. I honestly thought that team did really well. I will not lie. I thought that team did extremely well. Let's move on to the next one. And like I said before, three battles only. Actually, maybe I'll do less. Maybe I'll do two battles. That battle, but I still think these characters are pretty good and good looking in their ways. But I think that's where I'm going to end the video here, guys. Sorry. Leave a like, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.